Live from Kelloland News, this is First at Four.
University of South Dakota's student-run newspaper, The Volant, created a new website to deal with the growing way people are getting their news. Readers were not able to view the website on their phones, but the website now is compatible with mobile devices. Coming up tonight on Kelloland News at 6, we talk to USD students about the process of getting their new website up and running.
Live from Kelloland Television, Kelloland News at 6.
New look to a USD institution. The story behind this student-driven redesign project.
USD student-run newspaper, The Volant, is keeping up with the times by redesigning its website. As Kelloland's Leland Stevens shows you, it's all part of adjusting to the way students get their news.
The Volant has been the USD's student voice since 1887. It's a voice that's always changing. The newspaper staff noticed the weekly publication's website just wasn't keeping up with the demands of its readers. One big flaw: it couldn't be seen on mobile devices, which are now as much a part of campus life as backpacks and homework.
We just really saw that there needed to be a change in where we were hosting our website and how we were presenting it, because it wasn't user-friendly.
Michael Guerin designed the site. He's happy it caters to a new generation of readers.
We think that our audience, the millennial generation, is moving online, but mainly on mobile devices. We can just see it on our web traffic, that it's just a tremendous amount is mobile.
The Volant is also changing how it's reporting news.
We are reporting with our mobile phones so that we can get our stories up immediately, and we're not focused on our print edition coming out every week like we have been in the past. We're focused on getting stuff online first, and then we'll develop it more for print afterwards.
We're not a weekly paper as much as we are a daily news source.
It's taken almost the entire semester, but the editor-in-chief says the experience students have gained will help them long after they get their diplomas.
It's something that we can apply into the real world, especially after we graduate. It gave us a lot of skills. You know, we learned to work with a new program. I think a lot of us individually got to take a lot away from that, and especially, you know, working with WordPress and stuff like that, I feel like a lot of employers out in the future are just going to expect that you know how to do something like that, or at least to have an online mobile-first mindset.
In Vermilion, Leland Stiva, Kelloland News.
The website launched yesterday. To see the layout for yourself, we have set up a link under this story at Kelloland.com.
From Kelloland Television, Kelloland This Morning.
The student-run newspaper at the University of South Dakota is getting a new website to keep up with the digital demands of its readers. The old website couldn't be seen on mobile devices. The students created their own WordPress website, which is now more friendly to the new generation of readers.
Students will be able to come to us for everything that they could be thinking about that's happening on campus. We're going to be covering it.
It took almost a semester to complete the website, including transferring more than 7,000 articles from the old website. The new site launched yesterday.